Today is Saturday, January 23, 2021. For today, reflection is about fortify your aptitudes and everything that you make plans for 2021. It's important that even when you are very busy and very successful in your plan, because probably many people follow you, or even in your business that you plan for this year are very successful, selling and good profit, you need to be understand and stand up with great aptitude, because many people are talking bad about you. No matter how efforts you do for benefits people and for satisfy people's needs, always find somebody who criticize you. And the gospel today, Jesus Christ was entering the house and was a multitude. A lot of people, a crowd was gathering around the house. There was no place to move out or move in. However, for the relatives of Jesus Christ always criticized, said he's out of mind. What does that mean? Means that probably Jesus is crazy. Jesus has something wrong in his mind. That probably many people criticize you when you are successful in your business and your studies and your communication, or maybe because you are an empathy person and many people probably follow you and you are good friends around you and you find people who criticize you. So you need to have a great attitude of Jesus, because you need to encourage yourself and believe yourself, self-estimate, self-sufficiency about that you can do. And no matter how the people criticize you, you need to continue with your good plan. So my advice today is fortify these areas and continue making a good plan for 2021. Building Social Charity is helping you. Building Social Charity is commitment to help people who need to understand that no matter how criticism other people are with them, they need to continue and stand up, because they deserve the second chance to transform and change their life and the bright future appropriately. And by the way, to give a bright future for somebody, you need to give us some time about you. Time is a treasure. When you give donation, and your financial donation will help us to hire people who expertise in many areas and provide this quality of service to that people, but also contribute with your donation, help us to attain other people's needs. Today you have a wonderful and marvelous day. May God bless you.